Hello. In this tutorial, we'll give 10 tips you can use to fix Roblox Error Code 268. Error Code 268 will give you a pop-up window that says, "Disconnected. You have been kicked due to unexpected client behavior." Error Code 268. Tip number 1, disable ad blocking or other non-essential browser extensions. It is possible that a third-party extension could be causing the error, so try disabling them to see if that helps. Try disabling Roblox-related browser extensions that are not officially made by Roblox. Tip number 2, uninstall any software that Roblox may believe is a cheat. An example would be auto-clicking software, exploits, bots, etc. Uninstall anything questionable and start Roblox normally, as it is meant to be run by default. Tip number 3, check to make sure your firewall or antivirus software isn't preventing Roblox from running. There are many different types of firewall and antivirus solutions, so just do a quick search for unblock program firewall or replace the word firewall with the name of your antivirus software and follow their instructions. Tip number 4, double check to make sure Roblox isn't having server issues by going to status.roblox.com. If everything looks green, it's likely nothing is going wrong on their end. You can also check their Twitter feed at twitter.com/roblox. Tip number 5, try using the dedicated Roblox UWP, Universal Windows Platform, app instead of using your browser. You can get this app by searching for Microsoft Store on your computer and searching for Roblox. Tip number 6, try a different web browser. If you normally use Google Chrome, try Microsoft Edge, Firefox or a similar web browser to see if that resolves the issue. Tip number 7, make sure you are not logged into the same account on multiple devices. If you have Roblox installed on a smartphone, tablet or laptop, double check and make sure you are not logged in on more than one device at the same time. If so, log out of the device you don't want to play on and log into the device you do want to play on. Tip number 8, try different DNS settings. You can test this out by using Google's Safe and Free DNS. Change your preferred DNS server to 8.8.8.8 and alternate DNS server to 8.8.4.4. See the link in the description for a tutorial on how to change your DNS settings. Tip number 9, try rebooting your computer. Save anything that needs to be saved, close everything down and restart your computer. Tip number 10, take a 1 hour break from Roblox. Sometimes Roblox will temporarily ban your IP address for 1 hour if they detect unusual behavior. Try logging out of Roblox and play a different game like Fortnite or watch other videos on this channel. After an hour has passed, try logging back into Roblox and hopefully error 268 will be gone. If you are still unable to fix error code 268 after these tips, be sure to check our first video for more solutions. A link to the first tutorial will be posted in the description and comments section of this video. If you need additional help, please leave a comment and we'll do our best to help. If this video was helpful to you, please do us a favor and subscribe to support this channel. Thank you for watching and have an awesome day.